Right here and here.
Anyway, we finished up on our hybrid studs. Let's see if we can pan the laser. So, next thing that goes up is the French cleat, almost 15 feet of them. And that is what that stuff is for, and what this stuff is for, and what that big old piece on the ground is for. One up here, and one down here, right under the conduit. At least that's the idea. Thanks for watching, and wish me luck. Talk to you later. We'll let these guys stabilize overnight.